Bristol Palin is opening up about how her son, Tripp, told her about wanting to live with his father in Alaska. "It still is gut-wrenching to me," Palin, 33, admitted on the Monday, August 26th, episode of Cheryl Burke's Sex, Lies, and Spray Tans podcast. "It's been just Tripp and I, and then I had my girls, but it's always been Tripp and I." Having the 15-year-old away from home has changed the dynamic within the family, but Palin said that the teenager does need his dad. Palin shares her son with ex-Levi Johnston and welcomed daughter Sailor, 8, and Atlee, 7, with ex-husband Dakota Meyer. "Tripp needs that relationship," Palin continued. "He thinks that this is best right now, and all I can do is just hope and pray that it is what's best. As hard as it is for me, and it's so hard for my girls too, I know that he needs to grow that relationship with his dad." Palin further revealed that Tripp was the one who initiated the conversation about staying with Johnston, 34. "He just texted me and was like, 'Hey, Mom, I'm not coming back,'" she recalled. "I couldn't even believe it. At first I'm like, 'I'm coming up to Alaska, we're not doing this.' I was so mad." The teen mom OG Alum acknowledged that it was a monumental decision for her son, noting that the duo keep in close contact when they're apart. "I respect that he thinks this is what's best and he needs that relationship with his dad," she said. "Selfishly, I'm like, I just want him with me forever. He's my best friend. My kids are my whole world. But I can't be selfish in that.